What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. A lot of you have suggested that I should microwave dry ice or liquid nitrogen. So today we're actually going to try it, both of those. And also at the end of the video, I'm going to put dry ice inside of the liquid nitrogen and then microwave it. And let's see what happens. Kids, do not try this at home. I have to say it, even though you probably won't get dry ice or liquid nitrogen. Still, don't try this at home. Alright, let's get to it. Okay, we got here three giant chunks of dry ice and we just put it right in the middle. Whoa, look at it. It's stacked up all the way to the top. Awesome. Now, let's put it for like what? Maybe 5 minutes? Alright, let's see what happens. I can see just a lot of vapor coming off. So it just melting a lot faster. But will it crack? Will it pop? Let's find out in 4 minutes. It's been more than 3 minutes now and nothing happening. It's just vaping a lot, as you can see. So that means that dry ice is just melting. But nothing really crazy happening. Whoa, all the vapor coming off from there. Yep, that dry ice is kinda a little bit more icy after 5 minutes. Nothing really changed much at all. This thing doesn't spin anyway, so I might just take it out. This time you see we got here liquid nitrogen. Just sit it right here. And let's again turn it on for like what, 2 minutes. Okay, it's been more than a minute and absolutely nothing fun happening at all. That's pretty crazy. It just came out from a microwave and it's still frosty. Wow. Well, this time we're going to grab a good chunk of dry ice and put it... Whoa! Yep, we put dry ice into the liquid nitrogen. Let's fill it up with liquid nitrogen. Whoa! One thing for sure, I did not expect it for dry ice to actually vapor and boil a lot more. That's so cool. Okay, now let's stick it in the microwave. Once again, nothing happening, but the actual beaker's first stop looks like a lot. And it doesn't even boil anymore. That's so crazy. Wow. I hear a little bit of a squeaking, but that's pretty much it. We have 30 seconds left. Okay, let's open this up. And look at that, dead dry ice is quite okay inside of it. Nothing really happening at all. Let's pull it out. Whoa! A lot of that dry ice turned to snow like that. That's so weird. And it's way more crumbly. Wow, so this is what happens when you put dry ice into the liquid nitrogen. It's just super crumbly, it turns to like snow almost. You see, a block of dry ice is really, really strong. When you put it inside of the liquid nitrogen, it turns kinda into snow. That's so weird. Wow. What are you doing, Hugo? By the way, guys, if you wanna, like, you know more about me and what I do behind the videos and see some picture about these huskies, if you miss them in the videos, I actually post a lot of pictures and little 10 seconds videos, or sometimes it's 30 seconds videos on Instagram. Also, I do my story on Instagram as well, so if you wanna be up to date what I'm up to, check me out on Instagram, links in description. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you next time.